I don't know. That's, I mean, I've dealt with the worst side of social media.
What's happened to you?
I've had like Instagram since I was 13. And so like, I have been getting comments about my body, about my face, about everything since I was so young.
What sort of comments? What, your face is lovely. What is lovely?
Thank you, thank you. But it would really help me as like, or it would really like not help my confidence as like a kid. And I would cry to my mom and do all this stuff. And then finally, everybody was just like, no, you've got to get some thick skin if you want to do music. And that's what it's about, is like, you were just mentioning how your daughter wants to be on social media and she's got a phone and everything. And like, if your daughter starts getting a following on social media, say, and people start hating on her, she's automatically going to think that she's not beautiful just because some troll on the internet says she's not beautiful. And that's not true, because everybody's beautiful no matter what shape, size, race, gender, whatever. And that's just, according to the internet, not true.
But everyone wants to fit in, don't they, to the reality around them? And everyone wants to be popular.
Yeah.
And you, I think it's interesting because your reality at 12 or 13 was very different to most people's. You got famous dad, Billy Ray Cyrus. You got famous sister, Miley, of course. How do you get your head straight about positioning yourself within that world?
You know, I think I've just been around it so long, just because, I mean, like, I've called myself a tour bus baby forever, just because, like, I was so young on my dad's tour bus and so young going to my dad's shows and everything like that, that I then grew up in LA and I experienced a different lifestyle than I think a lot of people growing up in LA do, just as like going to school and living that normal life. And I was homeschooled and I had a very different life than my friends. And my mom being my manager and Miley's manager and just being able to learn from her, it's definitely like prepared me for like what I'm doing now. And I feel like I have so much more knowledge than somebody that had just started. And I know like the do's and the don'ts already, and the like how people are online and everything, because I've just experienced that already. Like, I go home today back to LA. So like I can't wait to go see my family.
Well, it's great to see you.
Thank you.
To see you over here and to take you away from your family.
And nice to see you again.
Nice to see you again.
We'll have to make food sometime.
I know, last time we met, we were doing some cooking together. I've not rustled out anything for you. I'll see what they got in the canteen.
Perfect.
We can do something later.
Perfect.
We can do something later. Good luck with the single. Good
Thank
luck
you.
With the album. You're brilliant at what
Thank
you do.
So much.
I love your music. So it's great
Thank
to
you.
Chat to you.